They practice tricks, flips, gates, and more. It is the typical life of a ski academy student to spend their mornings in the classroom and afternoons on the slopes. But here at Waterville Valley Academy, BBTS in New Hampshire, the motivation and inspiration has just skyrocketed, with their own Hannah Carney winning the gold medal at the Vancouver Winter Olympics.
We had a whole group of people all cheering for her, Hannah's cheering section, and it was amazing when we saw that score come up, and we were just so excited.
It's pretty inspiring, and it's pretty motivational. We've had snowboarders also compete at the world scale and do really well. Chaz Gouldman last year won the Burton Global Open Series, and we had two snowboarders voted as the 5th and 10th best snowboarders in the world. So it's really influential.
Carney's rise to the top has come hand in hand with the Academy's growth and recognition over the past decade. What started as a social ski club in the 1930s transitioned into a competitive ski academy in the 1970s. They added the snowboarding program in 1996 and celebrated their 75th anniversary just last year when Carney won the World Cup season championship.
It's just such a tremendous achievement that we have someone here at BBTS that's, you know, reached that status, that level. And you have someone you guys can look up to now, which is really special.
Most of our kids are pretty dedicated, pretty driven, and they have really high levels of personal discipline. They do have to continue their academic performance when they're on the road. We integrate technology quite a bit, so we'll do some video conferencing with Skype when kids are on the road at an event in Colorado or California.
Make sure you get good lift.
It is a rigorous and structured lifestyle, but it is also a fortunate one to have access to elite training grounds very close to home for most of the athletes, who are predominantly from the Northeast.
We train on World Cup a lot, which was the venue for World Cup races back in the 80s and 90s, and that's a really good slalom and GS Hill. We also train on True Grit, which is, I think you can see it now, but it's really steep and it's a really good hill to train GS and slalom on. It's good training for a lot of other race hills around the East, which are very steep as well.
I think that it's clear evidence, it's indubitable evidence that this experience can be successful, ultimately successful. And maybe they are in the best training program in the world.
With six of their students competing at this year's Olympics, pride and hope has resonated through the academy. For them, it is proof that they don't have to train at larger areas out west like Breckenridge or Park City or Whistler to be among the best in the world. As Hannah Carney has shown, the best can come from right here in Waterville Valley. Nalko Funayama, NESN Sports Desk.